but we refocus here on this triple threat match, and finally the champion back in and back in control. And how important is this for Indy Hartwell? We talk about the same thing, first title defense, much like we did with Carmelo Hayes earlier tonight.
You know, we talk about that cloak of invincibility. We talk about, you know, 30% better once you get that championship around her waist. I look at Indy, and I can tell right now she's more focused than I've seen her over this last perhaps 365.
Wait a minute. Oh, Perez able to roll through. Shoulders are down, and Hartwell having to power out to save her NXT Women's Championship. But there's the former champion who we mentioned has never been beaten, trying to beat down Indy Hartwell. Oof. Perez saw Stratton coming. And look, being a role model means so much for Roxanne Perez. She went back to Laredo. She went to an elementary school to tell young girls to continue to live their dreams. One of the reasons why she wears those bows in her hair, to let those little girls know that she was a dreamer just like them. And she's dreaming now of once again becoming NXT Women's Champion.
Roxanne knows exactly what she's doing right now, Vic. Of course she's a role model. There's a lot of little girls out there one day wish that they could be a Roxanne Perez. And right now she's proving it. If she can do it, so can you one day.
Well, what's Perez thinking?
Oh, yes!
Taking out Hartwell. And this is what makes Roxanne Perez the prodigy. We've seen this in the past.
Roxanne's on the move.
No!
Oh, God!
She might have just taken out Stratton. Stratton just bounced off the announce table.
Wow.
And not to be outdone, one more time for good measure.
This could
Wait
be
for
it.
That moonsault! Oh, and she got all of it.
That's it, Dick.
She got
That's
all of it.
That is it.
We have a new champion in Hartwell, gutting it out. What a gutsy performance. This has certainly been impressive. Hartwell into the cover. Hook up both legs. And somehow, some way, she retains.
Here is your winner. That's still the NXT Women's Champion, Indy Hartwell.
Absolutely.
Wow.
An unbelievable performance from Indy Hartwell.
Wow.
On one leg, she was able to get back down to the ring to continue to fight, not to give up, not to hand over, and she will not ever hear again that she is beatable. She's determined. She's relentless. She is our NXT Women's Champion.
Oh, yes, Vic.